your favorite Christmas song?
Jingle Bells.
My favorite Christmas song is Jingle Bell Rock.
All I want for Christmas is you.
Jingle Bells.
My favorite Christmas song is Frosty the Snowman.
So I break down Christmas songs into two categories. All I Want for Christmas Is You and Everything Else. But no, seriously, silly Christmas song, Blue Christmas by Porky Pig. If you haven't heard it, educate yourself. Serious Christmas song, Same Old Lang Syne by Dan Fogelberg. Once you're middle-aged, you'll understand.
What is your favorite Christmas song?
Bing Crosby's White Christmas, because he loved his children so much.
My favorite Christmas song is Silent Night, because I think it just really reins in, no pun intended, the Christmas season.
My favorite Christmas song is Jingle Bells.
My favorite Christmas song is Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree.
What's your favorite holiday movie?
Christmas Vacation.
My favorite Christmas movie is Home Alone.
My favorite Christmas movie is Elf.
My favorite Christmas movie is Home Alone.
My favorite Christmas movie has always been It's a Wonderful Life. It's a classic. I've been watching it since I was probably about 8 years old, 9 years old, so that's been a yearly thing for me on Christmas Eve. So.
My favorite holiday song is any of the Justin Bieber ones.
What's your favorite holiday tradition?
Wearing holiday pajamas.
Opening presents.
My favorite holiday tradition is decorating the Christmas tree with my siblings.
Wrapping presents.
Baking cookies.
Getting a Christmas tree.
My favorite holiday tradition is me and my sister, we stay up on Christmas Eve and we have food and we watch a movie, typically it's Elf.
FBC Sports has taken the time to sit down with a couple of our winter sports captains and ask them some questions.
Okay, Adam, who on the team would you least want to date your daughter?
Alec McLaughlin.
Me too. what does being captain mean to you, Adam?
Being captain is like being supportive, like keeping a positive attitude, positive mindset, keeping the team in order. Making sure no one's, you know, getting into any trouble.
Good. Yep. Okay, and then if you could, rate Kyle Barber out of 10 for us.
9.8.
All right.
Yeah.
He'll take it, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Okay, Justice. Who on the team would you least want to date your son?
Jamie Swartz, respectfully.
What are you most looking forward to this season?
Just taking the dub with the team, making memories, and having fun.
All right. And then, on a desert island, what are three essential things you need?
Food, Dwayne The Rock Johnson, and a boat.
All right. Thank you, Justice. All right, Hannah, who on the team would you least want to date your son?
Jamie Swartz.
Okay. And then what are you looking forward to this season?
I'm most looking forward to the annual Christmas practice where we get to just like goof off and have fun and scrimmage each other.
Nice. Okay, and then what is your pregame ritual?
For the seniors, our pregame ritual is playing Uno on every bus ride before the game.
All right, thank you.
Yeah.
All right, Max, who on the team would you least like to date your daughter?
I'm going to go with Griffison Barilla on that one.
Come on, Griff. What is your favorite song to listen to pregame?
Panama by Van Halen.
One of the greatest songs ever created. Great choice. And what are you looking forward to most this season?
Beating everybody in handball.
That's right. About to get this handball work, fellas.
Okay, Cody, who on the team would you least like to date your daughter?
I would not let Chase Smith date my daughter, but I'd like to add, I would let Nico DeFrank date my son or daughter.
Okay, and what's your favorite song to listen to pregame?
I normally listen to Love Story by Taylor Swift, but Too Easy by Gunna is a close second.
Okay, and then what is your pregame ritual?
I normally do my stretches in the locker room, then I do 3 push-ups in the corner before every game. And right before tip-off, I get sweat cream and put it on my hands to make sure I'm ready for the game.
Sounds good, Cody. Thank you. Okay, Braden, who on the team would you least like to date your daughter?
Brady Hofstas.
All right. And what's your favorite song to listen to pregame?
Probably Run It Up by Lil TJ.
Nice. And then what's your favorite memory of your high school career?
It's either district semifinals last year beating Shippensburg or winning district finals last year against Cocalico.
Perfect. Thank you, Brady.
Morgan, what's your New Year's resolution?
Well, I'm going to retire this year after 33 years, so I'm planning on some great adventures and maybe even a new career.
My New Year's resolution is to make somebody smile every single day.
My New Year's resolution is to read more books.
New Year's resolution is to get some pounds off.
To make the best of every day.
My resolution is to be a nicer person.
And mine is to find the happy in all things.
Start a YouTube channel.
Drink more Dr. Pepper.
My New Year's resolution is to work out a little more.
Get a girlfriend.
Meaning, marry me, right?
3, 2. Hey, Pocket. Oh.
Don't leave me hanging.
Emily.
Wait, that's when you put the.
You guys are having a great summer, so.